So we're looking at question 46, and it's asking us to find the domain of the logarithmic function. And we are given the function f of x is equal to log base 5 with the argument of x plus 7. So to find our domain, we're going to go ahead and take our argument x plus 7 and set it greater than 0 because we want to find any restrictions in the domain first. So x plus 7 is greater than 0. We want to isolate our x. And to do that, we're going to subtract 7 from both sides. This will give us x is greater than negative 7. So we're going to go ahead and I'm going to draw this on the number line so we can get a better picture and write it in interval notation. Here's negative 7. And x is anything greater than negative 7. So it's going to the left towards positive infinity. So since it's not greater than or and equal to, it's going to be parentheses. So this is going to be parentheses reading from left to right on the number line. It's going to be negative 7 to positive infinity. Or you can rewrite it and define it as x, and x is greater than negative 7. And this is your domain for the given logarithmic function.